Hello Weavers of the World. I'm Andreas from Weberei Hamburg, Andreas und Natalia Möller. I'm a professional hand weaver since 4 decades and since more than 2 decades also a professional hand weaving teacher. Throughout the years I have developed the Flying 8 hand weaving concept. If you are interested in new things, in new ideas, new approach to hand weaving, loom construction, hand weaving technology, stay with me.
Winding the weft to the spool.
To wind the weft on the cone-shaped spool, start at the big end. Fix your weft. Now fill up the big end by winding the thread on it. But do it in the way that you always work forward. And in the beginning also that you work higher. But never go behind the highest point. Only work to the front. Now, at this point, you need to be sure of how much fit into your shuttle. If we see this, yeah, for this shuttle, this spool would be too big, it doesn't fit inside. For the Flying 8 light flyer, is no problem, there still is room. Now fill it up to the front. And always have in mind, down here you do the foundation. And then work from down to the middle and up. Down, middle, up. Down, middle, up. Be aware to have your fingers quite near to the spool so that you always can control the thread. Never stand still on one point, because what might happen is that very easily the weft yarn is coming off like this. We really don't want to have this experience. This is also one reason why you start here down, you go more up. Down, middle, up. And I keep moving my fingers. Now I fill up the rest, I leave a little bit free space in the front. Yeah. Here you should be quite parallel. And here you should not have too much. And the ditch here, have it like 4 centimeters. In general, this is quite good. And take out your spool and go to your shuttle and weave.